Now, Friday Football Patrol with Len Dawson.
Welcome to another fan-friendly version of our Channel 9 and Hy-Vee High School Football Patrol. As far as sportsmanship goes, it was shining brightly before tonight's game between Aquinas and Blue Valley West. News Chopper 9 captured these shots. Cross-country runners from Aquinas and West teamed up to carry the game ball from the Saint School to the site of tonight's big showdown. And yes, they got the old pigskin there in time. As for our football patrol, Nick Griffith kicks things off. Unbeaten Gardner Edgerton. Lewisburg kicking, nogging, nogging.
First place in the Frontier League on the line tonight, and Gardner Edgerton blazing a trail early at 14-0. First quarter, the give goes to Taylor Richardson. The senior dashes into pay dirt, and the Trailblazers lead it 21-0. Home team mascot and fans, in for a long night. Second quarter, 4th and 5. Gardner's Bubba Starling wants to throw, and why not? As Isaac Mallory all alone on the left side. Mallory down the sideline and kind of slides in for the touchdown. 24-yard connection. The PAT makes it 28-0. And the checkered flag tonight goes to the visiting Trailblazers. Gardner Edgerton speeds past Lewisburg 49-0. Out to Blue Valley High School now, where the game is almost as good as the hot dogs. Let's take a look here.
Oh, yeah.
Time to muster things up coming out of halftime. St. Thomas Aquinas with a 10-0 lead over Blue Valley West. But the Jaguars hungry to get back into this thing. West doing the punting. And this is Jordan Brandenburg for Aquinas doing the fielding and the muffing. Ball loose and recovered by Steve Middleton. Jags take over around midfield, however, unable to capitalize on the scoreboard. Fourth quarter we go, and now the Saints come marching. Some 55 yards worth capped off by this. Ricky Knockbar rolling right, throwing field side. Zach Borkwin all alone, 12-yard touchdown reception, and the finger point right into your living room, folks. St. Thomas Aquinas defeats Blue Valley West. Final score, 17-7. And from the Sunflower State to the Show Me State, here's Lenny.
Here at Raypec, we have two powerful high school football teams. Raypec taking on Blue Springs. These teams have won multiple state championships. Both are 4-0, but after this game, that won't be the same. Raypec jumped out to an early 7-0 lead, but Blue Springs was mounting a drive of their own. Here's your quarterback throwing to Terry Keeston. The drive is good because he picks up the first down. Unfortunately, they fumbled the ball away. Raypec's a running back. Fights for a first down. He gets it. Here it is. Raypec almost changed the scoreboard. Cameron Kaufman's pass to Brett Hauschen came so very close. It's Blue Springs' turn now. The quarterback hitting Ricky Ortiz. This would have been a score except David Bright comes up with a touchdown-saving tackle. Next, it was Raypec's defensive back, Michael Pigman, preventing the score with this good defensive play. 7-0, halftime. It's Raypec in front, but Blue Springs came back in the second half to win it by the score of 28-21. Now here's a look at some of the other scores from around our football patrol. And thanks to everyone who called in with the scores. We will, of course, do it again next Friday.